First, you should always read the overview and understand the instructions before starting to test. Skipping the overview and not following the instructions properly may result in your work getting rejected. You should have a general idea of what you're testing and what it does. It will help you to understand what areas and features of the product are important and which should be tested first. Open the site or install the app and begin exploring it. Use it as a real consumer would. While testing all of the features and functionalities, issues will often start to appear. Once you find a bug, it's time to report it. But first, make sure the bug is valid. We've already discussed valid bugs in the previous course. Once you're confident the bug is valid, you may begin the bug report. You're not finished once you've reported a bug. A team test lead, a test engineer, or a customer may ask for more information. You must respond to their messages and provide the information requested on time. To learn more, visit uTest.com/academy.